Three teenagers are in custody today after a crime spree. West Bend police say two of the teens stole three cars earlier this week, and then later, a third suspect joined them to shoplift at a Walmart store. When police tried to stop the suspects, they took off. After a high-speed pursuit, the suspects crashed. No one was hurt. Two 16-year-olds and one 17-year-old were arrested.